You sound troubled.
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over Chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
You said the leader's house is near Piesa?
Yes. To the south of the village.
Where is Piesa?
It's on the east coast of the island of Chaos.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return!
If there's a map, it's in there.
I'll keep a sharp watch here.
What she wants.
This all looks so boring.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
I guess I'll be paid handsomely then.
But of course. You're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent! Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Oh, but it's underwater. You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon stride and spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
God, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks. You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you would have done it yourself. How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want.
my friend! You are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
You fucking traitor!
Now, now, let's not make it personal.
I do your dirty work and you don't pay me? It is personal.
Look on the bright side. I'm allowing you to walk away with your life.
There was no treasure.
Then why are you here?
I came to tell you there's nothing down there. Someone else must have got there first.
Then I'll kill you and check your remains, just to be sure.
Thank you. What do you need?
Is this a bad time?
Every time's a bad time. There's too much work and not enough people to do it. But I'm the only person who cares about that. Wait, did Xenia send you?
She said you'd have work for me.
Well, thank Poseidon. Finally, someone competent to help. Ships are pushing into our territory and testing us. Xenia wants to send a message to make sure people understand who owns this little part of the Aegean.
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters, and nothing says respect me like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here. I'll sink the ships for you. What am I targeting?
Destroy a few ships from Sparta, a few from Athens, and a few bandit ones too.
That's a lot of ship sinking.
Just make sure you're flying Xenia's colors when you do the sinking. I'll pay you well to ensure the message is understood. Sails need repair, 3 broken oars on the top level, 2 on the second level, cracked spar. Ah, oh, never a day's rest, by Zeus.
attack them!
Faster!
enemies in the warship! We should pull back! The wind took that one! Yeah! We can probably salvage that!
Speed up! Here we go!
door behind! Try again!
Throw spear! Get ready to fire!
Yes?
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters. And nothing says, respect me, like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. K, chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here. I've sunk the ships.
I knew I liked you. Xenia will be pleased that her waters are back under her control.
Flattery is fine.